Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're going to be going over another product made by Corsair. This product is the Scimitar Pro RGB Gaming Mouse. I'm going to give you all the features that this mouse offers and give you my thoughts on it, and if I would recommend you guys buying it. With that said, let's hop into the video. Meet the new and improved Scimitar Pro RGB Gaming Mouse, made by Corsair. 12 mechanical side buttons are designed for pro player specifications for constant tactile feedback and precise action. The textured keycaps provide enhanced grip and feel. The Scimitar Pro RGB Gaming Mouse advances your game with custom 16,000 DPI optical sensor, onboard profile storage, and micro button control system. As long as you have your mouse, you have your preferred settings, such as custom actions, lighting effects, and DPI settings. This mouse also offers 4 zones of RGB lighting, customizable through the IQ software. For $79, you can find yours online or in store. Now that I ran through all the features, you can see why I really wanted to do a review on this mouse. This mouse is amazing. I've had it for about a few months now, and I can honestly say that it's one of the best mouses that I've ever owned. Through performance, look, and durability, it basically hits 10 out of 10 on all of them. Not to mention that you have the onboard storage for profiles if you're on the go. Sometimes, you know, when I'm editing and I'm on my laptop, I don't have to edit the profiles onto that software because it's already saved onto the mouse. So it just transfers over to the software, which is really nice and convenient. So it gives it that plug and play kind of feel. Needless to say, if you're looking for a new mouse, I would definitely recommend it. It's cheap for what you're getting, and personally, I think Corsair is better than Razer for mouses, headsets, and accessories. That's just my personal opinion. It doesn't have to be your guys's. That's just mine. There's links down in the description below if you guys want to check it out and get more information. There's even a video that Corsair made in case I missed something. You guys can obviously go check it out. And with that said, thank you for watching. If this video helped, please leave a like. That lets me know this type of content helps you guys. And with that said, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay classy.